chairman has said, I wouldn't recommend that you study English literature. You weren't born to it.
I am an American, Chicago born.
Boogie Marsh reinvented the American novel.
There's no Bellow book that didn't shake me when I read it.
He will challenge your thinking.
I was very much in love with him.
Art was one of the powers that made life life. I think we all believed that. I think I still do.